Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 700 Maths Chapter 8 Exercise 8.2 second question. Convert the given decimal fractions to percents. 0.65. Here 0.65 is there, we are going to convert. 0.65 is equal to 0.65 into 100%. Now we are going to multiply this 100 with 0.65. when we are multiplying 65 into 1, we will get 65, and here we have two zeros, so we added two zeros, and here one decimal, two decimal point is there, so 1, 2 from right hand side, 1, 2, two decimal points, so 65%. 0.65 is equal to 65%. And then part B, 2.1 is equal to 2.1 into 100%. Now forget about the decimal point, just multiply 21 into 100, 2100. And here we have one decimal point from right hand side, we are making one decimal point, so this zero will be cancelled, so 210 percentage. 2.1 is equal to 210%. Next, part C is equal to, part C, 0.02 is equal to 0.02 into 100%. Now forget about the decimal point, just multiply 2 into 100 is equal to 200. And here we have two decimal points, 1, 2. So from right hand side, 1, 2 numbers, we are making decimal point. So the answer is 2%. 0.02 is equal to 2%. Now we are going to solve last option D. 12.35 is equal to 12.35 into 100%, because we are going to convert into percentage, is equal to, now forget about the decimal point, just multiply this. When we are multiplying, we added two zeros in the last places. Now here we have two decimal places in this 12.35, so from right hand side, 1, 2, we made a decimal point, so the percentage, 1235%. 12.35 is equal to 1235%. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.